The United States Postal Service will implement changes on July 10, 2022. Pitney Bowes is here to help by providing a breakdown of some of the changes. Overall, first-class mail prices are rising about 6.5%. Forever stamps increase 2 cents, and metered first-class letters increase 4 cents. However, you still save 3 cents per letter using your meter, SendPro Online, or Pitney Ship. Additional ounce rate and postcards both see a 4 cent increase, and international first-class letters up to 1 ounce increase 10 cents. All commercial customers will be able to use cubic pricing for priority mail, and cubic rating will be introduced for parcel select ground packages up to 1 cubic foot. Cubic rates offer better pricing for smaller, heavier items. Insurance for outbound priority mail will cover up to $100 instead of only $50 at no extra charge. Priority mail return service will now include up to $100 of insurance. Other products that are changing include an increase for outbound international insurance of about 55%. Qualified business reply mail will be simplified by eliminating the two-tier pricing and offering a single price for up to and including 3.5 ounces. Clients with products that update automatically or have SmartLink only need to keep their system powered on, unlocked, and connected to the internet to get the new rates. All other meter products will need to manually update when notified by email or postcard. Don't forget, if your meter displays a connection message when the new rates go into effect, please follow the instructions on your meter. You automatically save 3 cents on every first-class letter you send just by using your postage meter or online postage software like SendPro Online or Pitney Ship. Printing a tracking label for services like Priority Mail qualifies larger items for special, commercial-based pricing discounts. You cannot receive these savings by using a meter tape or going to the post office. You can save $1.25 on every piece of certified mail you send by switching from the green card to electronic return receipt. Talk to your Pitney Bowes account manager to learn more. You may have heard about the upcoming change to Intelligent Mail Indicia, or IMI standards from the USPS. While the deadline to transition is not until 2024, it is important to look at the status of your current meter and think about transitioning soon. Why did the USPS mandate a move to the IMI standard? The new standard will provide more detailed real-time transaction data, enabling the USPS to automate operations, employ better security standards, and ensure correct postage is used. If you're not sure whether your current meter meets IMI standards, simply log into your account. Here, you can access a single view of all active meters, and the IBI or IMI designation will appear to the right of the product name. Your smart meter knows not to use the new rates until the effective date, so update as soon as rates become available. Visit pitneybowes.com/us/rates and updates for all your rate change needs.